we are going to start the study of groups 13, 14 and 15. So here I will tell you how to find out their atomic number and their specific name, and even I am just going to tell how to learn. How to learn means some learning tricks I am going to tell of group 13, 14 and 15. Okay, so now let's start from here. Group 13. So the name for group 13 that we call, this is of boron family. Okay, because it starts from the boron, so you have to write here boron, aluminium, gallium, indium and thallium. These are the element symbol. So their names I am writing boron. Next it is to be of aluminium. Next gallium. Next indium. And the next one it is of thallium. Okay, so now the question arises how to find out their atomic number. So as you know that boron atomic number, this is of 5. So the pattern which we have to follow from group 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17, that pattern it is to be of 8, 18, 18 and 32. So here 8 it is to be added. So now you have got it 13. Now 18 it is to be added, it becomes 31. Now again it is 8 is still to be added, 18 it is to be added, 8 over 9 and 3 and 9, 4. And next one it is to be of 32. So 9, 10, 11, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 81, this is the atomic number for thallium. Is it clear? Now, here let us discuss what is the learning trick, okay? So that will help you to learn all the element symbol in the sequence way. So that you have to learn Ba, Al, Al for aluminium, Ga for Ganesh, In, Thailand. Is it clear? So that sentence you have to learn. Bal, Ganesh, In, Thailand. Here I am telling once again, these sentences they have no mean, okay, but specifically they only help to learn all the element symbol in a proper systematic way. Let's talk about group 14. Group 14, we call them, this is of carbon family. This is of carbon family. So we will start from carbon, silicon, germanium, Sn and Pb. So the element name, this is of carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, Sn for tin and Pb for lead. How to find out their atomic number? Carbon atomic number, this is of 6. 8 it is to be added, it becomes 14. Now 18 it is to be added. Again 18 it is to be added to find out the atomic number. And at last 32 it is to be added to find out the atomic number of lead Pb. And the learning trick which I am telling, this is of Ka, Psi, Ga, Ge for Ga, Sn, Sn for Sn, Pb for Prabhar, Par, Dala. Okay, now, so I think this was the learning trick for the group 14 member that will help you to learn all the element in the sequence wise manner. Let's talk about group 15. And group 15 we call them Nicogen, P-N-I-C-O-G-E-N-E. Nicogen means suffocating. Suffocating means these elements are suffocating, means dam ghutne wale. All the elements, they will be suffocating in the nature. Agar uske contact mein aate hain to breathing system mein problem hogi. Now, element symbols are to be there, nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, Sb, Bi. So this is of nitrogen, next to phosphorus, next arsenic, next antimony, Sb for antimony, and B I for bismuth. So what is to be done here? How to find out their atomic number? So nitrogen atomic number, this is of 7. 8 it is to be added, it becomes 15. Now 18 it is to be added. Again 18 it is to be added to find out the atomic number. And at last 13 it is to be added to find out the atomic number of bismuth. Okay? And the learning tip which I am telling, this is for Nam, Pakro, Essay, Sub, Demand. Okay? So this will be the learning trick that will help you to learn all the elements in the sequence wise manner. So that was a detailed explanation of group 13, 14 and 15 in today's session, and in the next session we will study about 16, 17 and 18. Their detailed explanation and their learning tricks will be discussed also. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.